Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be doing an Arsenal career mode. This is going to be the career mode for a long, long time until FIFA 23, until Christmas. So it's going to be a 4-month career mode with Arsenal. I've got 40 minutes per video. Let's see what the squad has to offer. So they've got Porty. So we're gonna play Porty there, and then that there. So Lacazette will play up there. Now, Martin not going to bench. So we need a lot of players. I'm thinking a centre mid. A centre mid. A good old striker. Not young. But this is a crew mode where we cannot play a single game, guys. So let's see. We've got on loan. Nelson's on loan at Feyenoord. Let's sort some contracts out. These are 1-year players who I'm gonna keep. Lopez. I wouldn't mind keeping him for a few more years. But he looks like good centre back. Head to Bellingham, I don't really care about. Guendouzi, I want to recall him from loan. Everybody else, I'm pretty happy. I'm going to go into negotiation with Burnley because I do want to lower his contract a bit. He's on 62k. He's going to be important. I need him just for a backup though. Now I want him on 56,000. What's the 78? Wage on, you can have 60. And an 18,000 signing bonus. Yeah. Pinder. Then we need him on. Yeah, we need to get him in. So that's it for the contract. So I'm thinking, yeah, a centre mid and a centre back, maybe a goal striker. And he plays, but there's an attacking. A Werner would be nice. Premier League strikers. See, I wouldn't mind Edison Cavani. Yeah. He's gonna be 32 million though. I'm gonna go off for one of these. It's gonna be one of these four, and I want it to be Dominic. But now it's centre back. I More center back. He's like that age. And Aspie would be good. Than that. Harry Maguire. Or Tyrone Mings. Yeah, Joe Matip. Oh, goodness. Yeah, and then we'll see. I'll kill my... So we're gonna go a few days into the future, maybe on to fifth. And see what we can do. We draw with them. Have we got any chance getting us any more cash? That's what we wouldn't mind with, guys. No scout report so far. No transfer offers. Martin Odegaard needs to step up in his career mode. We've got 77 million. Calvert-Lewin's gonna be 40. I think we need... Yeah, I'm gonna go, but feel free to text me in a few years if something new comes out. Who do we need more, guys? Comment down below who you think we need more. I think we need Joe Matip more. Yeah, but I don't want to pay him a lot, but he is 6'4". I don't want to pay him. I'll pay max 37 and then 40 million for Calvert. They want 40 million. I'll player swap him for Rob Holding and pay them 30 million. So they're gonna get Rob Holding plus 30 million. I think that's a good offer for Joe Matip. Good player, he's gonna be a crucial player. We'll try him out for 3 years. Yeah, except that. Now Wade will pay him 120, and then give him a 500,000 signing bonus. He's happy with that. Joe Matip is signed. Now we've got 50 million for Calvert-Lewin. 46. I don't know what we can get him for. I'll start at 32. Do you want Gabriel? That is a lot of money and I'm not having you have him. We'll pay you 36 million. I can offer 50, but I don't want to. We'll pay 46 million. 46 million for Calvert-Lewin. We settle on Calvert-Lewin and Joe Matip so far in this transfer window. I'm looking to get next probably a standout midfielder, but until we earn some more cash, that won't happen. I want him for 5 years. He's going to be a good player for us. I'll put him on 100k a week. Yep. He's happy with that. No, let's put every player on and squad thingies. Get it quickly on. Every player needs to be on growth. I need Odegaard to be on pace plans. Odegaard is gonna go. But I want him to improve his, yeah, Shadow Striker. He's gonna be a wide playmaker. Target man. And then we're back. So every player is on some. The plan, I'm gonna recall Saliba. And yeah, our squad is gonna look like this. No, because I did. Guendouzi can start. Calvert-Lewin will be on the bench. So it's a good team. For starting. In the next episode, I'll probably go for a standout midfielder and try and earn some cash for Guendouzi. Let's see what these are saying. Next year I'm gonna put people on the transfer window and we'll see what's in that youth academy. See, 55. Pretty bad youth academy, if I'll say so myself. So we're gonna take all these players off except the goalkeeper, because he might be alright. Bye guys.
Peace.
Bye guys. Me and my brother want to say something.
Peace.